the lighting's all right. It's not a largemouth bass. I don't know if you can tell, but the eyes are ruby red. So I think it's either a Warmouth or a what's the one in the Eno? A Roanoke bass. Not sure, as you can see, I got the big mouth, red eye, but I think that's more of a Warmouth than a, what do you think about that, buddy? Come here. What do you think about that guy? You like him? Huh? You like him? I'm gonna get him back, but anyway, I'm not sure. This is the second one I've caught like this. As you can see, not sure which fins you're supposed to count, but now I'm gonna get him back in the water. He's pretty. Must be part of their breeding ground or something. I wish I had better light. I'll take a picture of this guy. Come here, buddy. Like the little guy. Yeah, you can tell they're different because when you're reeling them in, they jump more like a bass, but they look like a sunfish. So I'm guessing it's a Warmouth, but I'm not positive. I'm gonna go into the sunlight and take a picture of this guy. If I can find any. Yeah, not sure what he is. Otis, come here. Come here, buddy. Come here. Good boy. You sit. Sit. Good boy. Down. Good boy. Can you get back up? Can you get back up? Good boy. Can you shake? You shake? Good boy. You sit pretty? You sit pretty? Oh, 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 oh. Good boy. Are you ready to go home? Want some water? Let's get you some water. What do you say, bud? You thirsty? You good boy? You good? Come on. Ah, I deserve that. I deserve that.